I'm back with another video to talk about one of my pieces and what inspired it. So this week I am going to be talking about this one called Save the Bees. And it looks kind of large in the frame there, but this is 16 by 20. This is an original. And you could kind of tell from the finishes I have, and it has a little shine to it. How this one came about was that a couple years ago, I decided I would like to have a garden. And my backyard's way too shady to have anything back there. So I had to put the garden along the side of the driveway. And I grew tomatoes, broccoli, and zucchini. But my zucchini would flower but never turn into any actual zucchinis. So I looked it up, and apparently bees do not want to hang out wherever you have your lawn fertilized. And so I realized that was the problem because I was so close to my front yard. So I had to learn how to fertilize the flowers myself. And I found by taking a paintbrush and figuring out which one was male and which one was female and pollinating them, I was able to get some zucchini that year. But it really made me think about, you know, how important bees are. We know that's a problem, and we don't want to see our bees die off. So that's why I came up with this one, Save the Bees. And you'll see that there's about 5 bees on this particular flower. And there's fun things to look in there. Pink is a hard color to find in magazines. It's not that hard, but there's not a whole lot in there. So there's not a whole lot of images, except that you will find like polka dots. I do have a hair curler, which I was surprised to find it in pink. There's flowers in there. Some of it's just pink paper. There's also a little leaf down here that has some keys in it. And then the actual stem is kind of a tribute to my garden, is a zucchini. And it kind of worked out perfectly because where the shading was and where the highlights were, I didn't have to recreate that with paper. So I just used the zucchini itself. So if you want to see more details of it, go to my website, and it's called Save the Bees. Just do a search for that and you'll find it there. I also have prints of it too. So thanks.